Hello everyone, I'm Rocky and today in this video we are going to discuss the question number 2 and it's on page number 92 of chapter number 3, classification of elements and periodicity in properties. Fine, so let's see what the question is. Question is, which important property did Mendeleev use to classify the elements in his periodic table and did he stick to that? So we need to tell the important property which Mendeleev used to classify the elements in his periodic table. So the important property which Mendeleev used to classify the elements in the periodic table was atomic weight. Fine, so Mendeleev used atomic weight as the basis of classification of elements in the periodic table. Fine, usne kya kiya, usne arrange kiye jitne bhi elements the in periods and group in order of their increasing atomic weight. Jitne bhi elements the unko periods mein aur group mein usne arrange kiya in order of the increasing atomic weight. So we arrange the elements in periods and groups in order of their increasing atomic weight. Aur usne elements ko kis tarah se place kiya, jis element ki dusre element se agar properties mil rahi hain to usne us element ko us element ke saath mein period or I should say in the periodic table mein rakha. Fine, so you place the elements with similar properties in the same group. Jis element ki jo similar property mil rahi thi dusre elements ke saath mein Mendeleev ne us element ko us group ke saath mein rakh diya. Fine, he however jo ye property thi atomic weight ki in order of the increasing weight, wo us property ke saath mein zyada time tak stick up nahi ho paya. So however, he did not stick to this arrangement for long. He found that if the elements were arranged strictly, usne ye dekha ki agar main apne is property pe bilkul strict ho jaun, stubborn ho jaun, ziddi ho jaun ki mujhe is property ko nahi change karna, kaun si property ko, atomic weight wali property ko agar wo change nahi karna chahega, to usne kya dekha ki there are some elements which do not fit into this scheme of classification. Kuch aise elements the jo agar iski strict property, jo atomic weight wali strict property ke according arrange hote to wo us classification wali scheme mein fit nahi ho pa rahe the. So he found that if the elements were arranged strictly in order of their increasing atomic weights, then some elements did not fit within the scheme of classification. Fine, so therefore he ignored the order of atomic weights in some cases. Kuch elements ki cases mein usne apni ye property atomic weight wali ko ignore kar diya. For example, the atomic weight of iodine is lower than that of the tellurium. Still, Mendeleev placed tellurium in group 6th before iodine, which was in group 7th. Simply because iodine properties are so similar to fluorine, chlorine and bromine. So, dekhiye, usne is atomic weight wali property ko ignore kiya kis case mein, iodine aur tellurium ke case mein. Iodine ka atomic mass kam hote hue bhi iodine ko group 7 mein rakha gaya aur tellurium ko group 6 mein rakha gaya. Just because iodine ki jo properties thi, wo fluorine, chlorine aur bromine ke saath mein match up ho gayi. Fine, so the basis of classification of elements in periodic table according to Mendeleev was the atomic weight, and secondly he did not stick for long towards this property of atomic weight. Fine, so I hope now the question and the answer is both clear to you all, but still if anybody is having any kind of doubt, then please do ask your doubts in the space given below. Well, this brings me to the closing of the session and it's Meera. He's saying you all goodbye.